looks in the clouds. Yeah.
I saw the wing and I was like, yeah, that's a wing. No skateboard, roller blades. Mm-hmm. I hate this art.
Well, you can skateboard. You can ride those around the lake, you know.
But I can ride them not on the lake.
Yeah.
Never mind, I like this park.
I love this park. You have a beautiful lake.
Not the best.
Oh man, those are great photos, dude. That's amazing. Yeah. Eisenhower Park. Fish. You see them?
Yeah. There's two.
Yeah, they're so small. No.
Uh-huh.
Thank you. No, this is the monument.
Where people died?
No. People didn't die here. This is the monument to those twin towers on 9/11. That looks like the two towers, right?
I feel bad for everyone.
That's probably a piece of the original construction, that metal part over there from the buildings.
It looks like a cross.
Yeah, it does.
Dang. Is this the people's names that died?
Yeah, but I'm not sure who these are. There's a lot of people from fire department.
Dang, a lot of people died.
Yeah. A lot of people died, like 3,000 people died.
That's probably the last piece they had left of it.
Well, I'm not sure if it's the last one, but it's probably a piece of the building, yeah.
That like fell or something.
Yeah.
Wait, was the Twin Towers like in this place right here?
No. They're in Manhattan. They were in Manhattan. You know the place where they have that new building built?
Mm-hmm.
They were close to that. Yeah, probably.
Wait, they were destroyed in 2010?
2001. Yeah, September 11, 2001. No, 2001.
September 11, 2001.
Yeah, it says right here.
That was 19 years
ago. Yep. The geese are coming out of the water.
Yeah.
You gotta be careful. Stay close.
I'll just throw a rock.
Don't throw a rock. They can be very aggressive if you attack them.
So can I.
Just move over here. They're beautiful. They're big birds, yeah.
They're people like mini burritos.
Everything looks like food to you. Come on.
Yeah, but they look like deer.
Oop, they jumped in. Yeah.
But they also want to jump in. What's wrong with some of you? Oh, if you can.
Probably, yeah. Yeah, it's a seagull. Let's go over here to the monument.
Baby fishes.
Uh-huh.
Let's go here. I think in summer it's even better than this. Oh, this is filled with water. Water tank. They fill it with water, and here they have like a little cascades, like waterfalls, and it goes all the way down to the lake. Yeah, there's no water in this one.
I'm tired. I hate math. What's this inside the?
It's a memorial. Veterans Memorial. I think it's closed. The doors are closed.
At least they have windows.
What? Yeah, I know.
Are we allowed to walk here?
Yes. Yes, we are. It's open. Ooh, they have a giant torpedo.
that?
You see this? That's a torpedo.
That's cool.
Yeah, they put that in submarines.
To make them go faster.
No, to destroy them. It's like the underwater bomb.
That's cool. Can it still explode?
No, no, this one's empty.
Oh, dang it.
Dang it? That's a good thing that it's empty. You see this? Yeah, World War II torpedo.
World War II?
Yeah, from World War II.
That's so old.
Wow, it's a big one.
How did they explode?
When they hit the ship or out of submarine, they explode.
Or something, when it touches it.
Yeah.
Me touching it 1,000 times.
And they have a big cannon over there, yeah.
Big hands that are cut.
Who?
Big hands that are cut.
That's not a can, that's something else.
Is that a
That's a gun.
A gun?
Yeah, like a big cannon.
Can I look through it?
Yes, you can.
Oh,
looks like a ship cannon.
Wait, did it? Oh, okay,
it's okay, you can walk on these.
Okay.
Let's see what is it. Yeah, it's probably some kind of a gun that they put on the boat.
Oh, that's cool.
Yeah, that's from World War II as well.
Can I pop on the grass?
Yeah, you can.
Yeah.